I'll try going to the left. Don't remember having too much luck with that last time, but, you know.
I'm sure it'll be okay. I'm sure there's totally just happiness, sunshine, and over and all that stuff over here.
Oh, wait. I may have already...
This is the room you died in, I think.
Yeah.
Because of
yeah,
that,
it was like I died and I was just like, eh, I'm gonna see what else is.
This is fine, you don't need to... Yeah, there you go. Here's what I think of your black magic. Oh, look at this guy! That guy looks totally friendly. He just wants... Look at him! Look at those arms, upstretched, ready to give you a hug.
Son of a bitch!
Tainted? Trying to
missive?
Tainted.
Taint?
What does it do?
Oh, and temporarily increases attack by 100% at cost of HP. Huh.
So I'm guessing it's you activate it, you spend health, and you get double damage for a little bit. Okay. That really could be useful.
Whoa, bones!
Damn it, Jim.
Damn it, Jim, I'm a doctor, not a... whatever that was.
A priestess, can't use spiral staircases.
Ooh, can I ring this bell? Oh.
You can ring my bell!
Hell's bells. Well, it gave me money. That's it. That seems to be all in this... to this area.
I guess.
Well, that was kind of disappointing.
Oh, well, you got the tainted missive.
Oh, that's true.
Which let's be honest, it could definitely be useful.
Oh, those are spikes.
Oh.
I thought it was like just an open pit.
Well, the bad news is you don't have the tainted missive anymore.
Yeah, I kind of figured.
So you have to decide, is it worth it to go up there and get it again?
That's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
It's fine. Everything's fine. This is definitely less frustrating than Wings of V, I can say that.
Yeah, Wings of V, though, to be fair, is a game that was designed around its difficulty. This is a game that's just... it's challenging, but I don't think that was the goal in its design.
Yeah. Well, Wings of V was originally being made to be, like, a fan game I want to be the guy, like, fan game.
Actually, that's not true. The guy who made it, one Soldrin, his previous game he was known for was a fan game of I Want to Be the Guy called I Want to Be the Bashi, which is harder than I Want to Be the Guy.
Right. But no, when he originally started Wings of V, it was going to be I Want to Be the Bashi too.
Although, in that case, I'm actually glad he decided to go the route of the original game route.
Yeah.
Because as entertaining as watching Bashi be played by someone who knows what they're doing is, because I wouldn't find playing the game entertaining in the slightest. I mean, I appreciate the fact that Wings of V is you know, original artwork and assets and stuff like that. He's working on another game now, I think, but I can't remember what it's called.
I actually liked Wings of V, despite the fact it kicked my ass and I had to stop playing it.
No, I played a little bit of it, and I like the way it's mechanically put together, although it's definitely outrageously difficult.
Yeah. I'm at least happy that I got further than Ross did in Steam Train before giving up. He didn't even get to, like, the boss, and I at least got to the boss.
I like Ross, but by golly, he's not... but hardcore gamer, he ain't.
Okay. I guess that won't work. I think Ross is happier doing the Doodle Dude thing, to be honest. Shit.
Well, if you ever want to see something that's It's unintentionally like the most charming thing ever. You watch Command, like his wife Holly on her channel. She and a friend played through Myst, and it was actually like, and I was like, I don't know, I'm gonna feel about this. And I watched the whole thing through twice. It was actually just like really, really entertaining. It was just the most unintentionally like sweet thing. There's like playing through it, and just suddenly just something happened. They just start screaming.
Myst was one of those games I never really got into for some reason.
I actually really like the Myst series, although to be at the same time, I understand why a lot of folks might not get into it.
I know a lot of people who were really into it.
God, I remember at the time, Myst is the reason my family got a computer with a CD-ROM drive. Or to be more accurate, me bothering my parents about Myst is why my family got a computer with a CD-ROM drive. God, that was the weirdest. Well, let me take you back to the, let me tell you about the CD-ROM drive our computer had. It wasn't like you push the button and the tray pops out. No. It had like a little like swing open door on the front, and you had to actually put the CD into like a special like holder, and then you'd pull open the door and shove the entire holder into the CD-ROM drive.
Wow.
It was really weird. It is the only CD-ROM drive of that type I've ever seen on any computer ever, and we had it. Actually, I might. No, I don't. I still actually have the computer that used to have that, but that CD-ROM drive died and we replaced it. So it actually does have a tray drive in it now.
Ah.
That's a 486 SX that I still have in my garage somewhere.
There we go. I was afraid I wasn't gonna make that jump for a second.
You did it. You got that tainted miss and you got out.
Let's see, we'll deal about that other area another time. Fuck you, Skull!
Yeah, I just want to be your friend!
Go fuck off, Jack Skillington. Jack Skullington.
What's this? Alright.
See if I'm ready for this area now.
We're about to find out.
Probably not.
Are you feeling hot enough?
Wait, did I save?
For the cinder chambers?
I saved, didn't I?
Yeah, you're at full health, and you weren't when you were coming back.
Oh, yeah, and I got
top,
all my
so...
bells back, so yeah, I've had to...
Yeah, okay. False alarm. Oh, excuse me. I apologize.
Okay.
Oh. Okay, it apparently just randomly rained arrows where you were standing a moment ago. That's fine. What a safe... Oh my god.
Freaking bomb my face.
Never a dull moment. Oh my god, they do so much damage.
This game is not shy about, like, freaking... hitting you for massive damage.
It really isn't. I guess that's one way to encourage you to hunt for vitality fragments. It's like, you could not hunt for them, but then you're gonna, like, die in 2 hits all the time. Maybe that's why insane isn't nearly as insane as it seems, because by the time you can beat it on hard, you're probably good at avoiding taking hits at all, so at that point you're just kinda like, I'm used to having 2 hits to death, so 1 hit to death isn't that far away from what I'm used to. White Leaf Memorial Park. Oh, that sounds nice. And what the shit is that thing that's coming down?
Yeah, that's what I was kind of like, what in the... It's a plant. It's like a flower monster being chased by bee monsters.
I don't even know.
Are those
know.
Spikes or not? Yep, sure are.
Yes. There are better ways to test than by jumping into them.
Especially considering how far I got before doing that.
Don't. But you did it. But you did it, so you can do it again.
That's right.
I mean, shoot, look how much faster you got that tainted missive after the first time.
This is true.
The improvement is tangible. Excuse me.
Them knives. I like a lot of monster designs in this.
Oh yeah, that's like you keep saying, like the art direction and the character and level design in the just I just really like the aesthetic of this game a lot. This is not the way to White Leaf Memorial Park. Oh good, Spike Ball. Oh god.
Yeah, I know this is the same way it went. I just got curious what was over in. Oh Jesus.
Spiky ball to death.
This is where the Castlevania feel is coming.
Oh god.
Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs?
That I don't know how I feel about that line out of context.
Are you feeling my spiky balls, Mr. Krab?
Oh! Someone's feeling the spiky balls, that's for sure.
Got a headache from that.
I don't know if that's doing it. I don't think you're hurting it.
There we go.
Oh, there you go.
Got that freaking roll.
Yeah. An empty room, I wonder.
Well, it doesn't seem to be anything hidden for as far as I can tell.
Wait, those lights on the wall, they look like down-shaped arrows, don't they?
Yeah.
I guess, they all do that. Never mind.
Oh, hey, a bell!
Yay! This totally looks like a boss fight room, doesn't it?
Aw, dude, a fucking mimic! Fucking mimic killed my ass.
And that's not even the boss. It didn't have a health bar.
I'm gonna try to fuck that mimic up again.
Give it the business. Got bullet hell in your ass here.
Yeah, fucked your mimic ass up.
Did you give it the tanned missive?
No, I should. Oh, I forgot. I could have done that. Or could have done the other one that I have that boosts power.
Oh!
That berry thing I have also will boost it temporarily, but I can only use that, like, once. Hi.
Oh, I know this fight. I know this fight. This is the the heretical arsonist. This fight's actually pretty nasty, be careful.
Just stay over here while you like stab her and shoot arrows and try not to die. Wait, why don't I just freaking do this?
She teleports with explosions.
Well, that didn't go well.
I'm actually surprised you're. Normally, I see these bosses fought later on, it's interesting that you can actually get to these areas earlier than I expected.
Let's see, should I try look? I'm gonna try searching the rest of the area before taking her on again. See if there's anything I can get to help me. Good job, Robbie.
You did it.
I did it.
I could wait until they reveal their weak point, or I could just blow us both up. Well, time is money.
Oh. Why did that thing hurt me?
Did you get killed by a statue?
Seemingly. Fuck that shit, dude.
My god, even inanimate objects in this game just mess you up. What the hell is up with this game? Just not fucking around.
Hmm. Oh. That explains that.
Oh, you didn't have it equipped?
Yeah.
Actually, you know what you could do? Oh, wait, no, never mind you. If you have to go back to the save point, try activating the missive and then hitting the save point, because it'll probably keep the... Oh, this is the room you were just in a moment ago. No, but... depending on how long the effect lasts, you can probably just activate the missive, then hit the save point so you get the health back, and then still have the damage boost effect.
Yeah, that's true.
Wow, I drained a lot of health, though.
Seemingly so.
Like a 30 of your health, it looks like.
Yeah, that's, ooh.
I guess it depends on which... I think it might work better for some boss fights compared to others. Or just, yeah, try activating it now and then hitting the bell. To see if that'll help you with the mimic. That'd be kind of cool if it worked.
Let's see here.
Yeah, you still got the red glow.
Yep. Yay.
Doing the double Holy cow, that took it out fast. And the effect's still going?
Yeah,
that lasts a while.
By the time I got to the boss.
Yeah, but still, that lasted a lot longer than I expected.
Yep.
Well, it doesn't drain that much loot.
Attack and dodge, it's just like a punch out. Oh shit, that did not... Damn it! Was not a good idea. I actually was not doing too bad that time. All things considered. Whoa! Probably not going to be playing too much longer anyways, but... want to at least give this boss one more try.
Alrighty.
See here.
The stream sync does not seem to have come back right now at this point. At this moment.
Oh wait, I haven't hit for the stream share to be back yet. Damn it.
Okay.
I forgot to
Okay. All right. The stream is working again.
Okay.
Which is good.
And there's. Okay, so...
I wonder if you have to fight the mimic again.
Yep. Sure do.
Okay, yeah, it doesn't count as a boss. It's a non-boss, so it respawns. Because of course it does. Why wouldn't it? Alright. Time for that heretical arsonist. Bring it on.
Bring it on, woman. I'll take you down.
Oh, look at Kath. Kath thinks she's hot shit. You need to defend yourself. Now you can't even deal with some lady who blows up. God.
Hmm.
She's just an explodey lady. Jeez.
God damn it. That didn't go near as well as the previous one. Alright, I still have time. Fuck it.
Explosions. The explosions do so much damage. Well, everything does so much damage.
This game is like, I need some goddamn armor is what I need. This game's like, where's my damn armor at the game?
You don't, but you cannot get armor because you have red socks. That's the excuse and we're sticking to it. Kath did some damage to the arsonist before she showed up.
This is true. Oh, shit. Well.
Oh god. Oh god, everything hurts. Everything hurts!
Oh, maybe I'm not ready for this fight yet. One more time. Takes so much goddamn damage.
She's got those crazy back dodge moves and stuff. Like, it's like, if you're too close, she whips you. If you're too far, she teleports, and the teleport explodes, and everything hurts. Exactly. Well said.
I did really good one of those turns, and now it's like I can't do it again. Because it was like, I had the timing down. It was like, hit dodge, hit dodge, hit dodge, I've got this. And then I died, and now I can't do it again. It's like, I can see the pattern, but I'm still falling for it. If that makes sense.
Kind of.
Too early there.
This is probably fine. Everything does so much damage.
Oh wait, roll! God damn it. Oops. I didn't mean to do that, but
oh god. This PowerPoint has me in suspense.
I might get her this time.
All that bonus damage.
Yeah! Got her. I just
got her!
Fuck it, it's like, it doesn't do as much damage, but I'm just arrowing the shit out of her.
Hey, arrows are a valid strategy. If they weren't, they wouldn't have given them to you.
Yeah. Thanks for your assistance. Are you hurt? It's my first time
seeing
a sacred leaf in action. I didn't even use the leaf! I just fucking shot arrows!
No, I saw you use the leaf a little bit in there. Are you hurt? No, I'm hopped up on bellflowers.
Now she's turned into a morbid figure. It's all that cake she's eating, I tell ya. See? I told you, dessert! It's the cake. Oh, my Rapunzel's taking down the queen.
You mentioned your curse has reached your homeland. A special crest. Is that the crest of Karst that you need to get into that one? Yep. Now, Mr. Graham, four pieces. The Tetraforce?
Well, the first the first game, the Triforce got separated into pieces.
That's true. But at that point, they're just taking the piss, though. Okay, so I guess now you're going to need to find four pieces of the Crest of Karst so that you can go through that one door that you saw earlier. Okay.
Gonna make me do all this, huh? Oh, I guess that's a piece right up there.
Probably.
Oh, and there's
a Vitality Fragment.
You have found a crest fragment. Its essence grants you the ability to dodge in midair. Hey.
Yeah. Nice. So now, when you press the roll button in midair, you do like a little air dash thingy.
Nice. Unfortunately, I'm not going to get to do much with that because it's time for me to end.
Aww. But this is a pretty good stopping point, though. By golly.
Yeah, I really like this game. This is actually really freaking good.
It is, isn't it?
When do I get the warp abilities, though?
not yet.
Regardless...
You still haven't unlocked my favorite ability yet, either.
What is that?
You'll see! And I'm telling you, when you get it, you won't even need me to tell you. You'll just know.
Alrighty. Well... But yeah, this is Momodora, and I really like it. I give it 4.5 out of 5 bells.
I give it 5 cursing screaming deaths out of 5.
And I'll see you guys next time.
Toodles!
See ya!